Hello. One of the first software videos I'm gonna do is about, well, a quick tip about Adobe. I ran into an issue when I started out with Adobe, and I want to share my thing. Okay, so you did two bits of recording, so I have two files. This one is portrait, which is a bit not what you want, and this is landscape, which is not what you want either. So how do you rotate and fix this? First of all, you click this box. So you see it's outlined box. Sequence settings. And here you type in that. So you switch it. This solves this. So we're halfway there. This is fixed. And I have this. How do you fix that? You stand on the file, you go to edit, and in edit, you go to effects control, which was already picked in my bit. Effects control. And here you can change a couple of things. You can change scale. This is important for later on. And this is for rotation. You can use this one, which is a bit, well, not what I want. This is degrees. Yeah, 360 degrees. If you type in 90 like this, it goes like this, which is only useful in Australia, I guess. Or this is zero, the way it was, or you rotate it 90 degrees, like this, minus 90. Solved. The next video is probably going to be a Windows 10 tip video, and we'll go from there. See if you like the new approach. I will explain the reasons why things are the way they are. Okay, thank you.